And the actor goes to... Lily Gladstone, The Killers of the Flower Moon.
My friends, fellow actors, I feel the good in what you have done, what you do. This has been a hard year for all of us, those in this room, those not in this room. I'm so proud that we've gotten here in solidarity with all of our other unions. It's truly a gift that we get to do this for a living. That's the win, is getting to be here, is getting to be on set, is getting to tell stories. We bring empathy into a world that so much needs it. It's so easy to distance ourselves. It's so easy to close off, to stop feeling, and we all bravely keep feeling. And that humanizes people, that brings people out of the shadows, it brings visibility. Keep telling stories to everybody in this room, to everybody watching abroad, those of you who are not actors but have a voice, have a story that needs to be heard. Thank you for all of the compassionate souls in this room and all of the storytellers here tonight. Keep speaking your truths and keep speaking up for each other. Have a good one. See you again.